Thank you. Okay. Brother McCloud was not a patient man because the place where he lived was called Ghetto Land. There was nothing to win, nothing to lose. That's why the man made his own goddamn rule. Ghetto. Ghetto land was heavily congested. No Sweat didn't mind. He had adjusted because there was nothing to win, nothing to lose. That's why the man made his own goddamn rule. Ghetto! Baby, oh yeah, you know what I mean? I don't have to get in the mood, baby, to sing about the blues. No, 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 no. All you got to do is look around. Some people frown, but I would dig a smile. Oh, yeah. You see, ghetto land was heavily congested. McCloud didn't mind, he had adjusted. Because there was nothing to win, nothing to lose. That's why the man made his own goddamn rules. Talk about ain't no big thing, baby, sweetheart, mama, when you're stepping high and flying wide. No. Talking about the ghetto, the ghetto. Ghetto was a terrible place to be from. And I think that everyone who has read it about the newspaper should try to consider it so. I shall repeat that last remark. I said the ghetto is a terrible place to be from. But if you can make it, baby, if you can make it, baby, if you can make it, and you can make it, and you can make it. All you got to do is try, 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 try. Talking about the ghetto, yeah, 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 yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the 360-degree music experience, featuring Grachan Moncur on trombone, Roland Alexander on tenor saxophone, Jymie Merrit on the bass, Dave Burrell on the piano, Buzzy, our singer, and yours. Bye.
And last and not least, Beaver Harris on drums.